replace your charger receptacle, you will need the following tools: flathead screwdriver, 3mm hex wrench, silicone. Step 1. Remove the 4 screws holding the carrying handle in place, and remove the handle. Step 2. Using a 3mm hex wrench, remove the 6 screws on the bottom of the drive unit. Remove the bottom cover once all of the screws have been removed. Step 3. Unplug all plugs from the circuit board, including the motor cables. Step 4. Remove the 4 screws holding the battery pack in place, and remove the battery. Step 5. Remove the 3 screws holding the LED circuit board in place, and remove the board. Step 6. The charger receptacle is sealed from the inside with silicone. Scrape the silicone out, push the receptacle towards the outside of the unit, and it should pop out. Step 7. Make sure all the silicone is removed from the inside of the housing. On some older units, the material used to secure the receptacle in place is a harder, less flexible material that is not easily scraped out. The receptacle will need to be punched out in this case. You can use a socket approximately the same size as the receptacle and knock it out with a hammer. Step 8. Press the new receptacle in place, ensuring that it is lined up properly. There is a small notch in the housing that lines up with the raised section on the receptacle. Make sure this goes in correctly. Step 9. Apply a new bead of silicone around the receptacle so that it comes to the top of the raised section around the outside of the receptacle. Step 10. Leave the unit upside down and give the silicone 45 minutes to fully cure. Step 11. Place the LED board back in place and secure it with the screws removed in step 5. Step 12. Put the battery pack back in place and secure it with the screws removed in step 4. Step 13. Route the wiring properly back in place and plug everything back into the circuit board. Step 14. Place the bottom cover back in place and secure it with the screws removed in step 2. Step 15. Place the carrying handle back in place, and secure it with the screws removed in step 1.